Hey guys! In this video, I'll show you top 5 places that you can visit in Bremen. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and enable notifications. Bremen is located in northern Germany on the river Weser. This vibrant city is one of the largest seaports and centers of seaborne trade in the country with more than 1200 years of history. Bremen's old town reflects its medieval and Renaissance past, however many of the old merchant houses are now restaurants, and neighborhoods where tradesmen lived have the same charming exteriors but are boutique shops and art galleries inside. Bremen is also an important cultural center, boasting numerous top attractions and plenty of fun things to do. Market Square. Located in the old town and being the beating heart of Bremen, the picturesque Market Square is home to many top attractions, such as Town Hall and Cathedral of St. Peter. However, apart these historic magnificent buildings overlooking the Market Square, there are a few other monuments to look for. For instance, there is a modern bronze sculpture of the dog, cat, rooster and donkey from the Brothers Grimm's Town Musicians of Bremen fairy tale. Market Square is one of the oldest public squares in Bremen. It is no longer used as a marketplace, except for the Christmas market and the annual free market fair at the end of October. Town Hall. Built in 1405, Bremen's beautiful pre-Gothic Town Hall has witnessed 6 centuries of history in the Hanseatic city. Actually, Town Hall building is a mix of Gothic and Renaissance designs. It has been recognized as a UNESCO World Heritage in 2005. Town Hall, which is sometimes called a city hall, is a symbol of Bremen and one of the top places to visit in the city. Town Hall has one of the most elegant banqueting and reception halls in Germany. What is more, its most notable feature is a large painting of the Judgment of Solomon dating from 1537. Also, a richly carved spiral staircase is worth to visit. St. Peter's Cathedral. St. Peter's Cathedral in Bremen, known locally as St. Petri Dom, dates from the 11th century, with later additions being made in the 13th and 16th centuries. This evangelical church is situated in the Bremen's Market Square. St. Peter's Cathedral is architecturally stunning both inside and out. There is a beautiful altar and stained glass windows worth seeing. The exterior with its twin 98-meter-tall towers that break city skyline was restored in 1898, while its richly decorated Baroque pulpit was a gift from Queen Christina of Sweden in the 17th century. Keep in mind that you can go up the South Tower of St. Peter's Cathedral and enjoy a breathtaking view of the city. Also, Cathedral offers free admission to everyone. Universum. One of the Bremen city's newest attractions is Universum, Interactive Science Center. Universum building is interesting from an architectural point of view. It looks like a large mussel shell. Built in 2000, the Universum building was made from more than 40,000 metal tiles. Over 300 exhibits are displayed in this science center. Universum explains about the natural wonders, human beings, nature and technology. Schnoorviertel. This oldest district of Bremen is an absolute must-see. It was once the poorest part of the city and was where Bremen's fishing community lived. It is like a small oasis situated in downtown of the Bremen city. This district is an amazing area to explore for its many well-preserved 15th to 18th century houses. Some alleys of the Schnoorviertel quarter are so narrow that you can touch the facades of the houses on the right and left at the same time with your arms outstretched. You will also find small stores and restaurants, some of them very touristy. That's it! Are you ready to explore Bremen? Where will you go first? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching and please give the video the thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications.